What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. If you bought a secondhand iPhone with Find My iPhone enabled on it, you would be unexpectedly stuck on the activation lock screen after erasing or resetting it without password. At this moment, the only solution is to bypass the activation lock, or you are not enabled to use the device. Don't worry. Here are the best useful methods to help you move it. Let's dive in. The best way to bypass iCloud activation lock is using TenorShare form. It offers the 100% way to remove iCloud activation lock without passwords after downloading Formica to your computer. Click Start to remove from the interface. Then it will prompt you to connect your device to the computer. Tap Trust. Then click Start to remove iCloud activation lock. Your iPhone will get in recovery mode. Then follow the guide to put the device into DFU mode. Click Start first. Then press and hold the volume down button and the power button for about 5 seconds. Release the power button but continue holding the volume down button for about 10 seconds. Then Formica will start to remove iCloud activation lock. Just wait a second. Now the iCloud activation lock in your device has been removed successfully. Let's check it out. Congratulations! You can log into your new Apple ID now. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the iCloud Go channel. See you next time!